Now to Alabama, where the state reported more than 3,100 new coronavirus cases. That actually puts the pandemic total in that state past 449,000. The Alabama Department of Public Health also reported 276 new deaths. Alabama's death toll from the coronavirus is moving past 7,100. And when we look at our local Alabama counties, Franklin County still leads that area with more than 3,800 cases. Meanwhile, Lamar County right now the lowest among the four counties with 1,200 cases.